Mom, you're all in sleep already.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
Wonderful. We should be alive today because this is a special day for all of us. We're celebrating the feast of Our Lady of Guadalupe, the patroness not only of the Americas, but patroness of your parish and of your school. So today is a special day not only for all America, but especially for all of you today who come here to celebrate this Mass. And whenever we celebrate the Mass, we are reminded of God's presence with us. And that is why we should be filled with joy and gladness. And we should stay awake all day long, okay? And now to prepare ourselves to celebrate the sacred mysteries, let us call to mind our sins, whatever boo-boos and blunders we have done, and ask God for His mercy and compassion. Forgive us our sins and bring us to everlasting life.